I think without the Byerly Foundation support to entities like Coker College and other similar entities, the living in Hartsville would not be of appeal to potential recruits. And I would in fact say that we would not be able to recruit the type of people we need. And honestly, I'm not sure I would have come and have been the 16th president of the college.